Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Tiger House of Kicks, and today I'm just gonna show you how to identify the fake Nike Air Max Scorpion Jade. All right, so I saw the fake ones online the other day, so I was like, I went and found some pictures, and I pinned it against the authentics. So I saw some stuff that I wanted to show you. So I'll show you the pictures at the bottom of my screen here. So if you zero in on, let me make it a little bit bigger. Let's keep this real quick here. Let's see if you can enhance this. So if you zero in on the picture, right? If you look at the Nike Air logo, that's the first thing that you want to look at. On the fake pair, you can see that the lines, the dashes, are not as thick as they are on the authentics. This is why I put the red arrows. If you look here, see the dashes? They are much thicker on the authentic pair. Now, the first thing is they got the color wrong. It was not supposed to be black. Like, it's supposed to be some kind of a lighter brownish color on the uppers. And if you also look at the bottom here, okay, this spacing between the air pocket and the midsole, that portion here is much bigger on the authentic pair. And if you look at the bubbles themselves, the air pockets, they are much wider on the authentics. See how the spacing is wider here? Okay, you don't get as much air on the fakes. This is one thing that you want to look at. See, if you don't have the authentic on hand, there's no way you can figure this thing out. I have another picture to show you. The same thing, the same problem. If you look here again, look at that spacing between on the edge of the tape material all the way to the bottom of the air pocket. On the authentics, is much wider. You get more air going for you on the authentics. Okay, and again, I'll show you the dashes on the swoosh logo here. They are much thicker on the authentics. And if you look at the back of the shoe, the heel counter is slanted, really slanted on the fakes. And on the authentic, it's more steep, okay? And I'll show you another picture. Let's get to that. Again, this is the same kind of thing here I'm showing you. I have like a lot. Again, same thing. You see this is slanted on the fake one and more steep on the authentics. And let's get another picture here. Let's get to another one. Now let's look at the toe on the front side. If you look at the front side here, right, in this spacing here, it's kind of hard to see. But if you look at the authentics, it goes in and then out. On the fake one, you don't see that here. There's no, that shape here, this does not exist on the fakes. Look here, okay? And if you look at the bottom again, now the gap between the outsole and between the outsoles, okay? You have like the upper portion and the bottom portion of it. On the fake one, it's much thicker. Look at it. This spacing here is much wider on the fix, but the authentic is much thinner, okay? And we're going to look at the next one. This is the actual front side. Now, if you look at the Nike swoosh logo, it's more extended on the fix, and it's not as extended on the authentics, and it's a little wider on the authentics. Okay, at the edges here, it's much wider on the sides. Then, if you look at the holes are slightly bigger on the fix, slightly bigger on the fix. Now, if you look at the front side here, you see these parts? They are sticking out. See, on the authentic, on the fake one, they don't stick out. They're not as wide because the shoe is supposed to be wide on the front side. These are supposed to really stick out. They don't stick out on the fix. And if you look at this edge, these sides here, okay, you see how it's kind of a little rounded on the fake one. It's kind of long and it's just sharp, very sharp. And the next one that we're going to look at again is the swoosh. This is the other side. If you look at the swooshes, see on the authentic lines, dashes much thicker than they are on the fakes. All right, and we're gonna look at the next, the backside again. If you look at the backside, if I give you a bigger picture here, see the tabs are a little wider and much longer on the authentics. And if you look at the bottom here, it's much wider. It's extending. On the left, on the right, is extending, really extending. On the fake one, it's not as wide and it's not as extended on the bottom. She's really wide. This is the air pocket that's supposed to be really wide and really pumped up. On the fake one, it's not like that. Okay, so I guess you don't get that much performance on them. Again, the backside, I'm showing you another picture here. Okay, see this bottom here on the outsole is much wider on the authentic than it is on the fake one, and obviously this is much higher, much wider, and it's just more air. And I bet you that plastic component is probably not the same. Doesn't feel the same, I bet you. And the very last picture is going to be the bottom. Now, again, first of all, they don't even have the same colors. They messed that up big time, okay? And again, this you see the front side here? It sticks out a little more on the authentics. On the fake ones, it doesn't stick out as much. And then in between, that clear area. Now, you see through on the authentic, and it's more see-through here. It's kind of foggy, a little clouded here, okay? So this is it, guys. Again, this is the authentic. Let me lift this up a little more. Oh, let's see if I can lift this up. I can't. Again, this is the authentic and this is the fixed, okay? So this is it, guys. That's all I wanted to say. If you want to buy the authentics, I'll have a link for you on the website. Just go on the website and check it out. You're going to see that's a game. I have a whole article written on that. If you want to go back and read the entire description, you can do that. And if you want to buy authentics, I'll have a link for you. And I have a lot more on my legit check page on the website. You can see a lot more legit checks. So what I do is I just go in and watch some of the YouTube videos and I give you a recap of what I think is more important, so you don't watch the entire video if you don't want to. Okay, so on every article that I write when it comes to legit checking, I just give you a summary of key areas to look for. So if you want to check that, just check the website. All right, again, thanks for watching, and please like this, share this, and subscribe to House of Kicks if this kind of stuff is helping you. Thanks for watching, and have a wonderful day.